Starting this Thursday, 4th of July, travelers on Highway 154 can expect one-way reversing traffic control with a temporary signal between San Antonio Creek Road and Painted Cave Road. The highway was closed last month after landslide activity caused major cracks across all lanes of traffic. Road construction crews are still working on a fix. The temporary signal will allow public access to the area once again. It's unknown when Highway 154 will fully reopen.